Hey, what's cooking for lunch, G?
You know, Grandma Judy's famous frito pies, G.
Beans and chili?
You calling me a beaner?
G, I'm straight. Just spread love and positivity.
Student government is selling roses to be delivered on Valentine's Day. You can get them in A building.
Here's a video by a Santa Fe High student about the global fight for human rights.
Students, a reminder, please be wearing your IDs at all times. It is crucial that you have your ID with you. Again, if you're going to the library during class time, you must have a pass, and you're not allowed in the library without your ID as well. So make sure you have your ID with you at all times and have it on you. If you have lost your ID and need an extra one, please see Karen in Visual Arts Room 106 during advisory time, and she can make you a new ID.
Seniors, do you have a 3.5 cumulative GPA? Are you currently classified as a 2019 graduating senior? No D's or F's in your transcripts? Been a student of Santa Fe High for at least 2 years? Been involved in at least 3 different school organizations? Co-curricular, extracurricular activities such as athletics and clubs? No serious disciplinary infractions?
Then see Ms. Karen in room VA 106. The deadline is February 7th.